Hello and welcome to Pubble's online tutorial series for Iris. The purpose of this tutorial is to instruct users in how to set up and view charts on Iris. Charts can be viewed by selecting the chart viewer, identifiable by its label, Click here to view charts. This is found to the right-hand screen of Iris. You will find that some charts have been pre-made for you, and these are called system charts. These can be found by selecting the drop-down arrow to the top left of the chart viewer. The chart shown in the chart view will always depend on the type of information shown on the main viewing screen. If you go to the Individuals tab under Performance Monitoring and open the chart viewer once more, you will find a completely different set of system charts. Any filters applied to the information in the main viewing screen will also be reflected in the chart. If you click on any of the columns in the chart, it both filters the information on your viewing screen to show what you have selected, and it gives you the option to drill down into the chart to analyze the selected information. For example, if you choose the Individuals by Age Band chart, you may want to refine your chart to only include data on the individuals in the 15 to 24 year column. Just click on the relevant column and a pop-up window appears letting you choose a new value for the horizontal x-axis in order to group your selected data. For example, under the aged 15 to 24 year column, you may wish to know how many are male or female. Just select the relevant option from the drop-down list. Then click the blue arrow to apply the filter. A new chart now appears, which is a subchart from the previous information shown. You can continue to drill down from the information as shown in the previous chart as much as you wish. At any stage, you can press the back button as shown, which returns you to the original chart. At some point, you may find it necessary to begin building your own charts to view information not already covered by the system charts. As an example, let's design a chart to show the number of individual interventions recorded, broken down by each gender. To do so, firstly choose a link from the navigation sidebar, such as Performance Monitoring, then Individuals from the most commonly used links. Then choose the Charts tab from the toolbar at the top of the screen, followed by selecting New Chart. Enter a name for the chart, then select a value from the Legends Entry field, in this case, Individual ID. This is your y-axis, and it refers to the item or entity that will be counted. Select a value for the horizontal x-axis. This refers to the criteria by which the individuals are grouped and counted. In this case, it should be number of interventions. Next, you need to add another category by selecting the green plus icon under the axis label field. Select male or female from the drop-down. When you have finished, save your chart by selecting Save and Close. Now that you have saved your chart, you'll find it available listed under My Charts when you open the Charts viewer.